partner. You okay?
Yeah, I just gotta get new feet.
Well, until you do, you better slow on down.
You went to that concert?
What? Oh, yeah. Yeah. Great show.
So you saw Jane's Addiction. Wish I could have seen them before they broke up.
At this moment, you should be with us. Feeling like we do. Like you love to, but never will again.
Thank you. At the corner. It's times like these that make me glad I live today. Oh, don't make no mistake, things could have gone another way. And then what are you gonna say? Ah, fuck me. Now I gotta complain. Now I gotta change. Cause you know, living this way, I ain't gonna make it just being the same. And I just say to myself, I'm my same. I'm not gonna change. Are you gonna change? It feels too good to be yourself, don't it? I love it. I love it. Hey, I'm gonna take it to the end. I had a girl, you know what? A girl I loved a lot, but she was pulled from a heavenly shell. It blinked on an old hotel. But I'm okay with it, y'all.
On Facebook, as you know. Isn't that silly? But it's really kind of cool, man. I like it a lot. I like to speak to people, and if I hate them, I can just delete them. And that's how it goes with me, man. Don't fuck around with me. I'll delete your ass. And we get a chance to see your lovely city, eat your food. We ate last night at a pier. Ooh, my God, what was that? We had some pâté. And lobster. Well, I don't want to make you jealous, but I felt good. And the desserts. You ought to go out to the pier if you haven't been there yet. Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you. I do deserve it. I thank you. At my age, I do deserve it. I made it this far. And that's why I love to go out. I love to go out shopping. And I bring a bunch of people with me. That's why I get so many clothes for free, you know. I point them in the wrong direction and then I... And that's why I love to go out and love to go out shopping. And I bring a bunch of people with me. That's why I get so many clothes for free, you know. I point them in the wrong direction and then I just steal it. Going through the punk rock movement and then the wear your pants real low and t-shirt movement. I don't know what that one's called. It all ends up to be like, I just fucking am happy that everybody's starting to look like themselves again. None of this bullshit, oh, you know, like military outfit of anonymity. You know what I'm saying? I like being 1%. are we from the ocean? Are we close by? You guys got any surfing champions? Yeah, they get laid a lot, right? You see them out, they're like, whoa, there's Mick. And Mick's getting laid, huh? That's okay, we got the same thing in Southern California. But you know the fucking funny thing? They all say, I'm a rock star. No, you're not, you can't sing. I've heard you. But anyway, we do love the ocean.
Thank you. show me everybody, naked and disfigured, nothing shocking. We'll be right back.
Time flies when you're living. I'm so happy you all enjoyed yourself. I can tell you from Jane's Addiction, we had a blast. Thank you so much. See, I learned that on Facebook. I did. Give me another one for Melbourne. What else do I do? Oh, it all sounds like a big mush ball. We'll talk after. Hey, tell me on Facebook. How about that? You know, every time we've ever been to Australia, we've had the greatest time. We've come down here and petted the animals. One time I fought a kangaroo, and I would never recommend fighting a kangaroo ever again. But I was a noble opponent, except I'm no boxer, I'm a rock star. But if I ever see that kangaroo again, I'm gonna kick him in the balls. I know what it looks like, too. We come from Los Angeles, California, here to Sydney tonight. One of our favorite places and some of our favorite people in the world are Australian. This song is called Jane Says. Just for you.
whispering. She can't hurt me. She don't mean no harm. She just don't know. Gonna win right away, but if you fucking stand in there like a matador, you can chip away. Thank you.